found the phone, but no Horatio in sight.
There's gotta be something.
No clues, but there is a street cam.
Okay, yeah. Hooking into the camera. Let's roll back the time code and see what happened.
There he is.
Who the hell's that guy?
Get out of there, Horatio.
Yeah!
Jesus!
Fight back, man!
I don't believe this.
Jesus, they're fucking kidnapping him!
We gotta figure out who they are.
Josh, get some facial rec going.
Fuck! That one's pretty clear.
Luis Trevino. He's a member of the Tescas gang.
The Tescas? Shit.
We need Trevino's movements.
Got his phone number.
GPS footprint centers on a building nearby.
Putting it on your map.
Horatio, man, I'm here, man. I'm going, hey, call 911, Josh, call 911. Hold on. I'm here, man, I'm here. Help's coming, okay? Hang on. Hold on, man. He's dead, guys. Star Josh, he's fucking dead.
Oh, my God, Marcus, get out of there now!
Fuck! Hey, hold on.
You're smart, right?
Yeah, I'm smart, man. Not so smart, he didn't get caught.
All that shit you seem to know, you're gonna feed to us.
I'm not telling you shit. Fuck you. Fuck.
Oh,
fuck me, boy. No, cuidado.
Get out of there, Marcus! You've got to get out!
Not yet. I want to track these assholes down. Any unusual phone activity nearby?
A lot, practically next door.
Stop doing drugs, especially the chemical ones they're creating. People getting lost out there, man. I just want to pass that message along. Please, you got to be careful and get your mind right, because there's some stuff out there that you're not ever coming back from. All right, this is Trisha Taze. You know it's all tea and no shade up in here. Be right back with more of the True Truth.
Don't really have a song request. I just want to say, keep up the good work.
Go see what's going on. so you know how we do it.
I want to track these assholes down. Any unusual phone activity nearby?
A lot, practically next door.
You understand me, right? Are we on the same agreement right here? Because I
It's all coming in. Cocaine, gambling, extortion, weed, more cocaine.
Names?
Yeah.
Good. Find out who the ones that grabbed Horatio are. I want the Teskas to know I'm coming for them.
Burn something down, man.
Yeah, I'll burn the pot field. It's right here.
They use an illegal pesticide. At high volume, it's extremely flammable.
I'll just switch the irrigation system to the pesticide.
Then flood the fields with it and light it up.
Shipment.
Okay.
I'll get it and meet you at the usual spot. Until then, mi amor.
Estaré listo, cabrón.
Eres tan guapa.
Let's start the show. All right, that should get their attention.
Get out of there. We're looking through the data to figure out the next target.
Have a mobile phone glued to your face?
The taxi wars are upon us, people, and a barren, mutant-filled wasteland awaits. So here's some music to go with your dystopia, right here on K66 FM, the last outpost of reason, coming to you live on Earth. And
hey, see anything?
Good to see you, Retro. You know the whole DedSec community is with you on this. Everybody likes Horatio.
I'm sure he'd appreciate it. What's the story here?
I hacked into the security cam and rolled it back a few hours. You can see the Tezcaz loading crates onto the boat. There's a ton of guys with guns.
I like a challenge. Thanks for the heads up.
Good luck, Retro.
They won't like that. Three more, though. Shit destroyed. Down to two. Takes care of that one. One more to go. Entire cocaine shipment destroyed.
The Tusk is nowhere serious now. Better get out of there.
Good to see you, Retro. All of DedSec is proud of how you're fighting for Horatio.
Thanks. What's going down?
I've been listening in on their phone calls. Trevino is there already. The other two are on their way.
That's all I need to know. You get yourself someplace safe.
Good luck, man.
This one has some text communication. Looks like line workers for the CTOS box.
Keep it on the down low, sounds pretty suspicious.
You're onto something, Marcus. Keep going. Find another box.
Tracking Gutierrez. He's arriving at the site.
That asshat Gutierrez is taken care of.
Got a bead on Tina Huerta. She's just arrived.
She'll regret it. Huerta is out. Luis Trevino won't bother us anymore. Bastard.
Huerta, Gutierrez, Trevino. A small measure of justice for Horatio.
Get out of there. That bastard Pablo is next.
Hey.
Retro.
What's the deal here?
Dogfights go down in that building there. Used to be an indoor swimming place or something. They only admit members, though.
Any way I can slip in?
Pretty sure you can go through that restaurant. Good luck, man. Anything any of us can do to help?
Thanks. We need a low profile here. I'll head in alone. That's gonna bring a ton of Tezcas up here to see what went down.
The dogfights are super noisy. Just lock anybody out if you can. You should be okay.
All right.
Motherfucker.
Let's do this. That's for Horatio, bitch.
Find his ass.
Well done, Marcus.
Better get out of there as quickly as you can, Marcus.
That's done. The Teskas won't bother us again.
Marcus. Come on back to the hackerspace. We need to commemorate Horatio.
I didn't get there quick enough, brother.
Shit, man. Teskas could come after any one of us, dude. Me, you, Josh, anybody.
They went after Horatio. And he refused to give us up.
I'll be along in a bit, man.